Hello everyone! Welcome to our 2023 Independence Day recital. So glad all of you could be here today. All of these students practiced so hard to put on a really nice program for you today. And I ask that you'll really pay attention at this recital, especially at the beginning, because the students will be giving you some important instructions to follow. Someone's gonna ask you to stand up for the national anthem, and then you should stay standing for the pledge, and then somebody else will let you know when it's time that you can sit back down again. So if you feel inclined to participate, you're welcome to sit and stand all together as part of the program today. So let's get this show on the road by clapping loudly right now to welcome our first performers.
My name's Evan. I will be performing 20. My name is Ezra, and I will be playing this little line of bar. My name is Kylie, and I will be singing Your Grand Old Flag. Your grand old flag, you're a high flying flag, and forever in peace, name and glory.
name is Jora, and I'm going to be performing God Bless Our Native Land.
I'm in love. Hi, my name is Arsene, and I will be performing my Banjo Tizzle.
Hi, my name is Kylie, and I will be performing This Land Is Yours.
Great job, everybody. Wow. Patriotic songs have a lot of dotted rhythms, which are so tricky. And I heard all these dotted rhythms just coming through beautifully. So great job to everyone who counted so carefully as they learned their songs. And now, before we leave, can all the students who perform go ahead and come on up so we can take our group picture by the piano? Great job, everyone. Parents, you're welcome to get some pictures.